turned invisible. His parents were looking for him until they discovered that he turned invisible in a storm last night. He ate raisins and apples. They were pretty worried about him. And this book is pretty funny and kind of violent because it has a part where there were two robbers and Stanley caught them and they had pistols and they did not recognize it. What the heck? Hello? And this bullet is kind of a part of it because they were acting to shoot a bullet. And you should read the book.